come down with the bases empty. And up next, the legendary Hall of Famer, Willie Mays.
Willie
Mays. Mays connects and sends it deep to left.
Pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
Hey, the bullpen needs to step up in this situation. I gotta believe it.
This one is crushed. Back, and gone. Big swing at that one. This one lifted high in the air and deep out to left field. Who knows the dynamite?
I love right there that he's picking up spin on this pitcher's arm.
Swing and a drive sent down toward the gap. You can kiss it goodbye. Ready with the 0-1. Now this ball's hit out to deep left field. Blackman going back. Ooh. Center field. Mantle's on the move. And the track. Swing and a long drive. Deep going, going, going. It high in the air and deep to left center field. Here's him going back. You can kiss it goodbye. That'll shoot. This one's also hit well. Deep down the right field line. Boom goes the dynamite.
Has a chance to knock this guy right out of the game. Four runs in the inning and they smell blood.
Oh, could it be three in a row?
That last pitch, but that's not the location he wants to live in. This one is crushed.
Now batting left fielder.
A one count. Here's the pitch. Hit high and deep to left field. Racing back for left fielder.
Aristides Aquino
is going to come on.
This will be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no doubt home run. But it stays outside, 3-2. Hits it high and deep out to center field. Back goes Yastrzemski, and that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning.
Center field
hit in four at bats. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And it's out of here. Back to back, two out home runs. Now here's another one. Again, belted to deep right. And he gets there, makes the running play, and that ends the inning.
Strike.
Infield game, from the offensive standpoint, just trying to do it.
Jake Jones, chance to see.